Father, we thank you for giving us Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord, for this gift, this sacrifice that was made on our behalf. Lord, we have all sinned and come short of your glory. But thank you for the blood of Christ, which washes away all of our sins. And because of that blood, Lord, we have hope. All of us here today, dear Jesus, can be saved if we completely accept Jesus as Lord and Savior. Please, Father, be with this service. May our experience in you today may be a bright one. May we never forget that Jesus loves us. Thank you for all you have done for us. And may, Lord, may this moment be special to each and every one of us because of what Jesus has done. In his name we pray. Amen.
Amen. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies that's left. So despised by the world has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to dark Calvary. So I'll cherish, the old rugged cross till my trophies that last gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever
For I received from the Lord that which I also delivered to you, that the Lord Jesus, on the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "Take, eat. This is my body, which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
Let us pray. Father, we just want to thank God for Jesus. Yes. Thank him. Thank you, dear God, for his dying on the cross for our sins. Lord, we have nothing but thanks this morning. We just say thank you, Lord. Bless your name, God. Hallelujah. All glory due to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
In the same manner, he also took the cup after the supper, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. This do, as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me."
Let us pray. Loving God, our Father, the hearts of your children are humbled this morning. But Father God, our hearts still celebrate, full of gratitude and thanksgiving. Because, Lord, because of that great sacrifice of your Son on Calvary's cross, that precious spilled blood, all for the sake of our sins. Father, we surrender to you once again. We ask your blessings upon us this day. In Jesus' name, amen.
Okay, let us begin to serve.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest compassions, they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever will be. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness morning by morning. New mercies I see. All I have need in thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Summer and winter, springtime and harvest, sun, moon, and stars in their courses above, join with all nature in manifold witness to thy great faithfulness, mercy.
So listen, this is an absolutely beautiful problem. We've never had so many people for communion, so we have to go and make more wine. Oh, it's okay, don't worry. We're not going to do it like Jesus, but we're going to get it here in a few seconds. Okay, we're just waiting for the deacons and deaconesses to bring some more. Don't you think that's a beautiful problem?
Amen.
I'm overwhelmed. I've never seen, since I've been here pastoring, so many people come out for communion, so I think that's a beautiful thing. We're just going to get some more wine for you. Please, it's okay, don't worry. And for the deacon and deaconesses in the back, let's just wait till everyone's been served, and then we'll call you forward. Amen?
Amen.
Okay.
Great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercies I see. Pardon for sin and peace that endureth. Thine own dear presence to cheer and to guide. Strength for to for tomorrow, blessings, oh my, with 10,000 besides.
Come on, sing along with me. Great is,
great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. All I have need is
Okay, here comes the million-dollar question. Has everyone been served? If you haven't been served, raise your hand because I want to make sure you're served right now. Okay, I've got two people at the back who haven't been served. Therese hasn't been served, and Carlton hasn't been served. Let's make sure they're served. Has everyone been served? If you've all been served, just say amen. Okay, thank you.
The blood that Jesus shed for me way back on Calvary. Blood that gives me strength from day to day. It will never lose its power, and it reaches to the highest mountain, and it flows to the lowest valley. Oh, yes, the blood that gives me strength from death. Never lose its power. Oh, it reaches to the highest mountain, and it flows to the lowest. Strength from day to day. It will never, I said it will never, I don't care, it will never, 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 never lose. It's
as we partake of this bread, for every stripe they laid on Jesus Christ, it wasn't for him. It was for us. Let us eat together. Also, as we get ready to drink, remember, without the shedding of blood, there's no remission for sins. So as we drink, we give thanks for Jesus Christ and his blood. Now, Sister Tia, we're going to sing, I think it's 422, Come We That Love the Lord. We're going to sing March into Zion. And then as we're singing March into Zion, we're going to cover the table in a few seconds. Let me remove this out of the way. Do we need to collect the cups? Okay. Let's sing this song. Come we.
Come we that love the Lord and let our joys be.
Okay, Sister Tia, hold on. 1 second. So listen, I want to say something. No, you're singing wonderfully, Sister Tia. It's not you. Sorry for cutting you. So here's the deal. First of all, let me ask this silly but realistic question. How many of you are planning on going to heaven?
Yes, sir.
Right, so when we sing this song, this is your heaven song. This is what you're going to sing when you get there. Now, I don't care if you sing in tune, out of tune. You're going to sing this song. Let me do a sound check real quick. All the people on this side, let me hear you say amen. All the people on this side, let me hear you say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Did you hear that? Okay, we're going to put you to the test, because on this song, one of you, each side is going to take a verse. But when we start off this first verse, come we that love the Lord, I want to hear everyone sing on the top of your voice. Furthermore, after they've taken your glasses, I want you to stand to your feet, okay? So once your glasses have been taken, I want you to stand to your feet. Let's go again, Sister Tia. Let me hear the whole of New Jerusalem sing, come we that love.
Come we that love.
And what?
And let our joys be known.
Join in what?
Join in a song with sweet accord. Join in a song with sweet accord.
And thus.
Round the throne and dust around the throne.
What are we doing? Beautiful.
Beautiful Zion. We're watching the worship Zion, the beautiful city of Zion.
Second verse.
Those refuse to see who never knew our God.
But what? Let me hear the whole church. We're what?
We're marching to Zion.
Beautiful.
Beautiful, beautiful Zion. We're marching upward to Zion.
Okay, this side. The hills of Zion. Oh, you're sounding good. Before. We're marching.
We're marching to Zion. Beautiful, beautiful Zion.
I want you to put that verse back up again. Put verse 3 back up. This side, the hills. Let me hear you. I think this side was louder. Yeah, this side, you are louder. I'm going to tell you that from now. No music. Come on, we're marching. Let me hear you, everyone.
We're marching.
Oh, you sound beautiful. What?
Beautiful, beautiful Zion.
Where are we marching?
We're marching upward to heavenly Zion.
No music. We're marching. We're marching. Let me hear you.
We're marching.
Oh, New Jerusalem, you sound real good. What are we doing?
We're marching upwards to Zion.
Last time, we're marching. Come on, we're marching.
We're marching to Zion. Beautiful, beautiful Zion. We're marching upwards to heavenly Zion. City of God.
Come on, put your hands together. Listen, I don't know how they do communion in any other church.
Amen.
But in this church, when we have communion, we celebrate Jesus Christ and Him crucified.
Amen.
I just want you to remain standing just for a few moments as the music plays, because we're going to have the covering of the table. I've just been told there's 97 people for communion today.
Amen.
Amen. And as you're leaving the church today, there'll be two ushers at the door. taken up what we call our Good Samaritan or Goodwill offering, and that is we give to those who just have nothing or are less fortunate than ourselves. So please, if you can, just put something in the basket as you leave. As we get ready to pray, remember tomorrow, 10 o'clock sharp, Sabbath School Council. Sabbath School Department, please, meeting tomorrow. In-house, face-to-face, in-person, 10 o'clock sharp. Donuts and decaffeinated coffee will be supplied by Elder Hoyle. All the elders who are here today, remember your meeting straight after divine service for your first preaching seminar class. I want you to know after the elders have finished this series of preaching classes, you ain't gonna be able to sit in your seat when they get up to preach the next time. Come on and say amen. How many people have had a good day in church today? I want you to know I'm so glad that I didn't listen to that no good wretch called the devil who told me to stay in bed this morning. Are you hearing me, Sister Jo? I was tempted, I'm not going to lie, not to come. I'm so glad that I came to church today. Come on, put your hands together. Let's bow our heads as we pray. Father God, we're thankful for this communion service we've had. It's a reminder of the great sacrifice, your life that you gave so that we can live. Help us then to live our lives according to your will, so that we can declare your purpose and your glory in this generation. Bless us now as we leave this place. In no other name but the precious name of Jesus, let everyone say amen and amen. Please be seated.
City of God.